Okay. We got No Flex Zone remix. Nicki Minaj and Pusha T. There's the other version where it was just Nicki Minaj, but it was really short, like a minute and 20 seconds. So I was like, you know what? Let's get the other one. Anyways, I've heard the shit out of No Flex Zone. I've heard it a lot. Never heard the remix though. Let's check it out.
Yeah, wanna go metal.
Wanna go bezel.
I treat it so special. Now you hold jealous. Freak hoes got several. They tins
of Mike Will made it.
I'm a trendsetter.
I'm a go again.
When I slide down the Ave, I'm fucking tripping.
Damn.
Maserati, bat black. All I wanna know is where the gas at.
The gas at. Wait, he didn't say cash at. He said where the gas. Like weed, dude. Let me hear that back. He didn't say cash.
Maserati, bat black. Yeah. All I wanna know is where the gas at.
He said gas at. He didn't say cash. Shh, shh. If he said cash, you'd hear the shh, shh. He did not do that. He said gas. Shh, motherfucker.
And damn. Maserati, bat black. Yeah. All I wanna know is where the gas at. TNT tucked in my Rillo. 100 racks under my pillow. Racks. Different styles, I'm so versatile. Yeah. Nigga, you know, like I know.
I like how he said that.
Hoes on the chase. Wow. Cats in the air, make a fuck in her day. Heard him a plan, she fucking with me anyway. Whoa. If she thinking like nigga, y'all put that pussy on my plate. I noticed the flyest niggas in the place. Whoa. I hit the lick when it started drifting in the space. Whoa. We blow ticking and blowing kisses at your back. Hey. Have fun shot, feeling like Mike got me. I'm throwing on a fucking
Wait, is it about shot killer like Mike? Oh shit. Michael Jackson. I was thinking Michael Jordan. Okay.
Yeah. I'm blowing money in the wind.
Why did you say it like that?
I'm more into wearing Louis V. These hoes don't fucking listen. These niggas don't pay attention. These bitches are not yours. We keep them on our force. Breaking down, rolling up, sipping champagne like soda. Popping red bitches like cola. Beat like in trauma. Trim kill the haters, got pressed.
No flex. That's not an original verse. They redid their a verse, right? They redid a verse for the remix. That was tough. That was a dope verse.
No flex.
Dude, what year was this? Dude, what was the original? Like 2016? 2017 maybe? Nostalgic, dude. Smoking with my boy, playing 2K. Man, good times. Here we go. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Wait. Running this game. Wait. She said, "Bitch, I've been hot since flip phones." That's a while ago, bro. Flip phones are a bit a minute. Like that's like 2009 shit. Like, yeah, 2009 shit. That was. I don't know how many of y'all, you know, are still teenagers. But y'all don't know what it was like to have a flip phone or even one of the slide out phones where you'd slide out and you got the keyboard and shit. Dude, that was so dope, man. Even though, you know, iPhones are better, but nostalgia, man. Flip phones.
Running this game for 5 years. Guess that's why my feet hurt. Wonder when they bite me. Do these bitches keep hurt? Cause I am an icon.
Is it cause she goes hard? Wonder when they bite me, do these bitches' teat hurt? I said teat. It's a teeth. I'm an idiot. But is it because she goes hard? Is that what I'm getting from this? I don't want to click on it because the whole verse is highlighted. I can't, you know, like it's going to explain everything.
When they bite me, do these bitches' teeth hurt? Yes, I am an icon.
That's me on your t-shirt.
Thought you knew better. Do your fucking research. You ain't know this is no big zone. This is you can't beat Nick's zone. In Madison Square when the Knicks home. I live next door to Brad Pitt's home.
No shot.
Cause they like bad bitches too. I like good niggas with a bad attitude.
Okay.
They can never reach young Nick Manitou.
Hey.
Even if they had the lunch or two, let it too. This is up, hoe. This is my territory. You
are
my son like an episode of more. Like an episode of ER. Bitch, I'm hotter than the DR. When it come to rap skills, nobody wants CR. Motherfuckers.
Bro, I want to like click on something to understand some of the lyrics from up here. The no Nick zone. Can't beat Nick zone because like obviously Nicki, but I'm pretty sure this is a double entendre and there's something else. It's not just you can't beat Nicki zone. There's something else there that isn't explained. What did she say? You're my son like an episode of Maury. Dude, that was hard. Like an episode of ER, bitch, I'm hotter than the DR. I've never seen ER, but I've heard like a lot of people say the doctors are super hot and stuff on there. Dude. Bro, she's popping off. Oh, dude. Oh my fucking God. Flexing. Episode of ER, bitch, I'm hotter than the DR. When it come to rap skills, nobody wants CR. Motherfuckers flexing, motherfuckers acting. Bitches is my sons and they cause they contract. Pushing out, I'ma get them to the clinic. Co-wit, when they're with them, y'all and them gimmick. What'd she say there? This nigga keeps staring at my phone. But if you ugly, it's a no tech zone. It's a no sex zone. It's a no flex zone. Wax sauce, I can hear it in your tone. This nigga keeps staring at my phone. But if you ugly, it's a no tech zone. It's a no sex zone. It's a no flex zone. No flex. Zone, no flex, zone. That was dope, dude. She popped the fuck off. I don't know. I know Pusha T, but I haven't heard much of his stuff, and I never looked at his lyrics. But I don't think Pusha T is gonna top that. I don't think he's gonna top that. No flex, zone. No flex, zone. They know better. Waiting on King Push. Got niggas checking for them new flows. Yeah. So more dope than the old jigger. Now niggas calling me the new hoe. Yeah, I don't know. Planetarium. Let the roof go like cesarean. That's kind of a lot to say that you're the new hove. I don't know about that, my dude. Calling me the new hove. Let the coop go. Planetarium. Let the roof go like cesarean. I don't know what that means. Nigga. No flexing, nigga. Just 100 bottles they carrying. Cross the border like I lost a daughter. This foreign nigga, he no better. Him picking choose where them bullets fly. I lose the plane on this whole nigga. Bought dope with my album budget. Play clothes was the blueprint. 4 million in 4 seasons. Fuck who care for my fashion sense. Sell a hole, come and swim in the money. Broke niggas just stop at the heel. I could body paint you in them name brands and put a red bow on the wheel. See, I'm just in and out. I call a rent a mouth. Suck the ice out of a bezel. Use my rap for some. Oh, he says I call a rent a mouth, but it sounds like he said I call her a rent a mouth. I'm just in and out. I call a rent a mouth. I call her. It does kind of sound like he says I call her, like he's calling a girl rent a mouth. Which is fucked up. But you know, clever bar. Paint you in them name brands and put a red bow on the wheel. See, I'm just in and out. I call a rent a mouth. Suck the ice out of a bezel. Use my rap persona. Fuck baby mamas. Still killing haters, God bless. Suck the ice out of a bezel. Is that like referring to, you know, like, you know, I don't have to say it. You know what I mean. Yeah, Nicki definitely took the cake. They know better. Metal and a gold bezel. She's so special. So now you hold jealous. That was a dope track. Like, obviously, No Flex Zone is already a dope track. But, dude, Nicki, dude, she popped off, man, dude. I love the tracks where she just goes off. Those are just my favorite. Just, I love real lyricism and MC. I'm really well, but at the same time, you're spitting shit that's super intricate and super complex. And that's, dude, she can do that, man. Oh my fucking God. Bars. Pusha T. I kind of had a feeling Pusha T was like, you know, spits bars like this where it's no crazy lyricism. Because I knew some features and I never heard any crazy lyricism. But like I said, I never checked the lyrics for him. But yeah, it doesn't look like there's much crazy lyricism in here. But it was still a nice verse. I gotta admit, it was still a nice verse. Like, if. Like, I don't know. It wasn't too crazy, but it was a nice verse. And whoa. We already heard this one. That's a dope track though. Yeah. No Flex Zone. Nicki on the fucking remix, dude. Pusha T, alright. But Nicki on the fucking remix, dude. That was dope. Good shit, man. Again, I didn't want to rate it like all around because I already loved the fucking track. All that's really new is Nicki. I guess Ray Shrem or whatever, they both they both. I don't know who was rapping for the first verse, which one of them, but they all did a great job. But Nicki definitely took the cake. So this shit passes, and I'm gonna rate it a 9.5. Dude, Nicki's getting a lot of nines lately, dude. The bars are just off the fucking chain, dude. 9.5, man. Hell yeah.